Hello guys, and welcome to episode 4 of episode 4 of my Let's Play Sky Factory 2.5. And I know there is a Sky Factory 3 out there, but I don't want to play it right now. I don't want to play it. So last time we did dirt. Yes. The last time we did a furnace, we made a user. User we did in episode 2. What the fuck did I do? I forgot what the fuck I did in episode 1, but I know I did a lot more dirt. Yeah, I made my apple trees here, and I made the water source. That was what I did. And I did chop a lot of wood, I think. Yeah, I got a lot of wood, and yeah, we did some things. Yeah, pretty good, yes. And I was thinking, we got our book. How much dirt do we have? Because I know a better way. Because now, that you can see in the chat, vein miner, I have installed vein miner. So vein miner is now installed in this, and I installed another mod that is called Torcherino, because it's gonna make a lot faster shit. Yeah, I made this one as well. Yeah. Oops. So I can actually way mine this shit. So I will. Take up all my dirt that I got for now and do it like that. So, and we got some more dirt here. Maybe I didn't need to do that. Oh yeah, I can use normal tools. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 equal to my oak barrels. So this episode, my goal is to get some lava and make a cobblestone generator. That is my goal for today. So yeah, so I will just need torque for them trees, you know, like this. It's taking a lot of time in this texture pack. I don't have a texture pad. Come on, grow, motherfucking tree, grow for fuck's sake. I'm getting tired of spamming on shift. Oh, there we go. And let's vein mine. That's it. Vein mine. Thank you. How much sappings do I got? Not a whole lot of sappings. Not a lot of that. No, not a lot. That's no good. I need a lot more sappings, you know? Because I'm gonna need stone. So I'm gonna need 6 stones. I'm gonna need 9 stones. Smooth stone enabled to make some lava. I don't really need to. Like that. But yeah, wood. wood we're gonna have a lot of. So yeah, something I was thinking about, where do we have achievement book? We don't get anything to do in these achievements. So I'm thinking, if you, well, every fifth achievement that we do, we give ourselves a chance cube or a loot box or something like that, or whatever it is to have, then we, so we can save up, and when we are able to go into the end and have some fun with that, you know. Oh, we got them barrels. Ooh, better barrels. Yes, we got them better barrels. Yabba-dabba-doo. So let's make a couple of better barrels, you know. Yeah, it's not wasting material right now. I'm not wasting. We're gonna need this. Oh, that. But yeah, maybe should I have one for the normal wood like that? Normal oak, oaks like that. Yeah, that is good. So I was hoping so we can make maybe one with dirt eventually, but last episode I'm gonna need a lot of dirt, so I will be right back when I have chopped down and got some more wood. So yeah. So we're gonna make a stone barrel, and if I don't, one of those, yep, it was like that. I'm gonna need one of those, and I'm gonna need two more, and those two are here. So yay, we got the stone barrel. Now that did go quickly. And we're gonna need some more cobblestone. Gonna just let's make some more dirt so we can fill it up with a couple of songs, so we can make some lava and make a lava generator. We're gonna build it out of workbenches. Yes. Wow. 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 Wait. Oh fuck. I remember wrong. I remember wrongly. I had to remember it so wrong. Wait, what? I do got porcelain clay. I haven't made a crucible. I got some clay. I got some porcelain clay. Okay, where's the rest of my clay? Okay, it wasn't that bad actually. Not that bad. I just need to see if some more of this shit. I'm gonna need a barrel though to make obsidian so I can have it there. But without the faggot under it. Okay, so two more bone meals and I got. Oh no, wait. Is it enough? I don't think it is. I need one more. Yep. One more. So let's hope we get one more bone meal, then we're gonna have an unfired crucible, then we're gonna have a crucible. Yay. My luck is very, very bad at this year. Come on, bone meal. Come on, bone meal. Come on, for fuck's sake, no bone meal. Now you make me sad. Now you make me sad. Damn, there we got the tree growing. I only need one more. You saw that apple? Oh yeah, I need one more freaking bone meal. Then everything is set and done. One more bone meal, you know, one more bone meal. One more bone meal is all we need. We need one more bone meal to make a porcelain clay so we can make a crucible. A crucible! Oh, do. We're gonna take our crooks on the leaf to get a lot of sapling so we can make a lot of. So we can make a lot of dirt. So we can hopefully get some shit. There you go. And you got a lot of apples on you, and you got the ray on you. Yes, very good. This one are too close to shatter, so. Yep. Is it this side is better? Maybe. And color dirt. Wish you can have used to that. Yes, we got one more bone meal. I mean, we can do our porcelain. We can make it. Yeah. But not yay, because now I just wasted a lot of fucking cobblestone. No, to make. Oh, damn! I hate myself now. I don't hate myself, but almost. I wasted a lot of fucking cobblestone now. too much cobblestone wasted. That's ain't good. Ain't fucking good. So we will twerk for some trees, and that's what we can do. Because I need at least 5, I think, to. To make it work, to make some lava, and I ain't gonna stop recording until I got that damn fucking lava. And my little finger, my fingers are gonna be numb, just pressing too much on that shift button. I don't care if I vein mine that shit, because apples I can get tower. I don't have enough crooks. You get every single one? Nice. Oh, much more. Muy bien, muy bien. Muy bien, muy bien. We really like. So after we've done this, it's the end of this episode, and then we're gonna, in episode 5, we are gonna struggle, we're gonna go to try to get, you know, the, we're gonna aim for transfer node and the world integration upgrade to make an automatic cobblestone generator. And then we're gonna have a lot of episodes when I'm sifting some stuff, or if you want me to do it off cam, that I had nothing against that, you know, really, because then I can sit here and sieve when I listen to music and talking to friends, and that, you know, I used to get shit, you know. But now I need to do this because maybe you think I'm gonna cheat, but I'm not. Because I hate to cheat. Only cheat if I did something really, really wrong and I can't do it, like, you know, like that. Like, I think it's nice for me to do slash to turn off the rain, actually. I don't think that's cheating, because it's not nice to have it raining, because I get really annoying when it's raining and, you know, nothing good come out of it, so. Yes. Oh yeah, we was going to take this cobblestone and wait, I only got, you see, I should have got 3 stones, you know, these dirt are sheep dirt. Okay, so 5 should be enough. So yeah, I think I'm gonna install another mod until next time, so I can see when I look at block, I can see what those blocks are, because I don't seem to have that installed. I'm gonna install that mod. Yeah, Torcherino is a great mod to change the tick speed, but that's all, you know. So but okay, I will make the lava generator or cobblestone generator here now, and then on the next episode I will mine minimum 4 stacks of cobblestone, and then we're gonna have the 4 stacks of cobblestone when we start episode 5, so we can let's see, you know, because damn, it's gonna be so boring, you know. It's now it's the boring part, you know. I have nothing to do, like. But we have a crucible now, and that's great. We can make this lava. So yeah, we can prepare actually. We can prepare for the lava generator. Oh, we run out of didn't think I should was going to run out of crafting benches, but we did. We absolutely did run out of crafting benches because that's the thing, you know, you just run out of that thing, you know. So here we go. There's my lava generator. And gonna do that and that. We're gonna do that and that. We put the lava we put and like that. We put the lava there, we put the water there, then we break that, and then we have a lava generator, and we will do this as well. And then it's safe to be something, you know. But I got a bane miner, so I shouldn't have to do that. But okay, let's see if we got the lava now. Is that enough lava? I don't know if they changed the recipe. But I think I remember it, like you should need a. Is it more than five? Oh. God damn it, I did a mistake. I made a mistake. Tra la 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 la. I think if you lock them, you cannot put anything. You cannot, like, if I. Yeah, it's only gonna be like that. Yeah. I wonder where we gotta lock them. God damn it. I thought it was five. You only need a five to make lava in this one. I was wrong. Oh no, I'm going over like last time. Come on, give me the fucking dirt now. Now we're a killer, a killer, a killer. And let's see, and let's get some cobblestone and let's throw it in there. That's all thing we gotta do because I need that fucking lava in our working the next episode. Or I don't know what the fuck I will do next time. Yay, we got three. What the fuck are you doing? You growing in my fucking face? The fuck is your problem? Let's do a little bit of beatboxing, you know. Pum 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 pum. We are waiting for the lava to grow. Oh, for the lava to grow. Oh, yay! There we go. The beatboxing helped. So, put the lava there. That's why I did make two clay buckets. I can, you know, do this. So now, like there, the water, and it. Yep, I know, I know. Or wait, yeah, remember some. I remember something, you know. Oh, fuck. I just put the fucking covers on there, right?
What? No!
For fuck's sake. For fucking sake. Oh, why did I put fucking covers on there? Damn it. Fuck. I told myself not to fucking die again. And what the fuck do? I go and fucking die. I don't know why. He's fucking dead. Damas, yay. Fucking great. Fucking great. Back. Yeah, there's nothing more we can do than that. Oh, no. Shh, I don't want the fucking rain. No. You got the hell rain. I'm lucky that I got these three play balls there so I can fucking go down and get my fucking fingers on. Yeah, you know. And we died again. I love to die a lot, you know. I really am true. So there, so we need to take the hammer, then you're just holding shift, or you're holding wave minor while you're... I hold a wave minor, why ain't this working? So, not working. So there was someone that told me that, isn't it better to do this? Yeah, it is. Hold the rain minor when you do this. And instead of doing a lot of cobblestone, you just do it to gravel right away. So it works, you know, it's not shit. Just almost. But yeah, it works, and this was episode 4. And next time in episode 5. We will struggle to get after some transfer node. This one. And we're gonna need a blocks. It's cheap to do. Cheap to do. Kinda cheap to do. Kinda. Then we're gonna need a world. This one is cheap to do. Iron and lapis, is it really cheap to do? Let's see. We've done the lava generator, that's great. It's freaking great. We died, that's not great. This was it for episode 4. And please subscribe, like, leave a comment, and share it to your friends if you like it. And we'll see you next time. Bye bye.